In short, understanding the relationship between how much water and pigment is in your brush and what level of drying a wash on the page is at will be one of the most important and instantly applicable things you will find in watercolour.